put on a cloth sack at the very least.